Minnesota's pumping the brakes on its long-awaited e-bike rebate program. It launched this morning, but for the site, applicants who tried to apply there were so many that the system got overwhelmed and the website crashed. Now the state is postponing the program, and John Croman explains what happened and when you can get paid back for getting a new e-bike.
At Watt Cycle Works in South Minneapolis, the state rebate has been a talker for potential buyers, according to owner Bill Findlay.
Substantial discount, up to $1,500.
And the price range of these bikes is kind of from what to what, would you say, Jim?
Anywhere from $1,500 to $14,000.
The state's offering rebates of up to 75% of the cost of the bikes that provide battery-powered pedaling assist. In fact, a lot of customers put off their buy hoping to cash in on the rebate.
A lot of people want e-bikes to commute with, at least out of my shop, easier way to get around. Some people just want them for fun and to enjoy their retirement with.
But the Department of Revenue's online portal for applications crashed as soon as it opened. Revenue is working with its vendor, Minnesota's IT agency, Minute, but no reboot date is set.
I got a lot of questions and a lot of emails, and I know that the website crashed, which I foresaw that coming a long time ago.
Part of the problem is the state's taking the first 10,000 applications for what's likely to be at most 1,500 rebates.
Yeah, when you take the $2 million and you divide it by the maximum discount of 1,500, let's say, it's 1,333 people who will get the rebate. It's not a lot of people.
The Department of Revenue will notify the public when the application portal for the rebates opens again. But in the meantime, you can expect the prices of all e-bikes to go up soon because of new tariffs on Chinese products, tariffs that were put in place during the Trump era. In Minneapolis, John Croman, Care 11 News.